Alright, what's up everybody? It's Dell. I'm coming at you with a reaction video. Today we got WWE Top 10 from May 14th of 2018. And yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get into it. Alright, let's go.
McIntyre grabbing the foot of Balor.
Ooh. Hey, Braun always be doing something like that, though. Like, did that to Kevin Owens like three times last week, a couple weeks ago.
There is a match going on. Maybe a triple threat match. I retract my previous statement. Are you kidding me? Putting out a performance in the middle of a match. This is a first for him. He's never been done before.
That doesn't mean it's a good idea.
JoJo thick from the nosebleeds, man. I'm telling you.
Now hold this thing so these people can hear.
Behind you. Okay. Yeah. Why are you kissing him on the face now? Kiss of deletion. Would they call their finisher something every single, something different every week?
Like, that was quick.
Take a look at this. And you all cheered, but did any of you stop to think what effect that would have on me?
No, because...
No,
why?
Because I'll tell you what the effect it had on me was, okay? Because of that right there, I contracted vertigo. That's right. The first ever documented case of vertigo in WWE history. Thanks, now. Meteora from the apron. And now
let's go.
Moon.
Let's go. Let's go. Hey, Ember crazy, man. I love her,
though.
I'm really not feeling the whole No Way Jose situation. Like, he's just a Hispanic, like... Adam Rose, basically, like.
Wait a minute.
Stomp. Let's go.
As Owens was entering the ring.
Let's go.
Owens, take advantage. Crawl into the cover. Hooks the leg. Shoulders down for Owens.
Burn it down. Let's go. So that's my second favorite wrestler. I'm not going to tell y'all who my first favorite is and have y'all jump down my throat about it. But Seth is my second. That's all you need to know for right now.
By the B team. This is a cover. This is Dallas. Did he get it? Yes. Oh my God. I knew it.
He's so shocked. Like, oh, what?
On Monday Night Raw. Their first win ever.
I was about to say, you know, he was about to turn on him or something. And he was about to beat him up. The way he jumped on him, like. They are really not using Bobby Lashley right.
Obviously, an issue with Lashley.
Oh, man.
And there's no disqualifications in triple threat matches.
Just bounce Bobby off that side post.
Oh, no. And now Kevin Owens going up top. You gotta be kidding me. Frog splash. Owens steals one.
Here's your winner.
Kevin Owens!
Well,
I guess when you get a million opportunities, you're bound to
catch it
on one of them.
Too much Kevin Owens. Let's go! There we go. My bad, I didn't mean to yell all in the camera, but hey. Let's go. Alright, yeah, so that was the top 10. Raw moments from this past Monday. I think they did a pretty good job. I'd actually seen, you know, it live when it came out, but I forgot about some of the moments when I went back and watched the video. So, yeah, it was pretty good. Raw was pretty good, and yeah, if y'all want to see me react to something else WWE related or not, then just go ahead and leave a comment. But either way, like, comment, subscribe, and see y'all later. Peace.